10 years.
The old Meadowlark crew here.
I figured whatever's in there, we don't need.
A
bunch
of
us. Yep.
I have a packer. I still
have. Here comes one more. Here we go. The Meadowlark hike is on.
I watched the video. I saw where you guys saw that. Like I was born for this.
And then we saw an alternate route. Yeah, I just
what a very Anyway, I need to adjust.
Yeah. I think you can probably dance on the rocks and get around here. I think it is too, Keith.
Yeah,
everything's much easier. I'm gonna see some bread bags.
It was like a tour bus.
Yeah, it was a school bus and they just needed to know.
We're going good. No, nobody had a heart attack yet.
What style house is yours?
It's a little brickery.
Beaver activity.
He's working on this one.
Yeah, he gave up on that one, didn't he?
Look at this. Is that? No, I don't know if that is or not.
I think that is. I think he chewed it. Yep.
It is a big one.
Oh, boy.
But it, look where it fell.
Wow.
You couldn't get there.
All that work, and then it's like that's really what you just come back to the
car. Yeah. Sold my bike, I think the same thing, $40, and I still regret it because that's the only bike I can ride wheelies on. I've tried it on other bikes since then, you know, and I just, I never do it on the other bike. Bigger when you were a kid.
Such a bad idea.
I remember we used to get those when we were kids and throw those.
Well, I used to run from the other end, the root end. Yeah, the root end. Heavy. It was heavy.
Yeah. Yeah. The guy I worked with, Joe West, he had one eye, and he lost it in a fight with those things.
He got shot out by Red Review guy.
He got shot out by one of those sticks.
Man, we were having one of those wars. He's describing the plant. I said, oh, yeah, we used to throw those eggs.
Yeah, rough on three somewhere around here.
I lost that war.
Well, now take down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole. We may not get a bite all day, but don't you rush away. What a great place to rest your bones, and mighty fine for skipping stones. You'll feel fresh as a lemonade setting in the shade. Whether it's hot, whether it's cool, oh, what a spot for whistling like a fool. What a fine day to take a stroll and wander by the fishing hole. I can't think of a better way to pass the time of day.
Deer track there and a turkey track right in front of it. So must be a popular path there.
For everybody? Well, I did initially, but then everybody became more of everybody. Stop getting
drunk. I only brought a six pack.
Well, I'd love to get us a lunch if anybody wants to go.
Yeah, if we sat down, it was fun.
Burns go to John's house.
Yeah.
John, we're all going to your house for lunch. I'll call Shelly.
Not sure I understand.
Okay.
We're going to be right here and get your fish. See, he wants that stick. Good
job. All right. Everybody, look at the camera. On three, say cheese. One, two, three, cheese.
I was never good at
it. All right.
On three, say cheese. Cheese!
No, wait. I wanted to be first.
Need to call the roll when we get to the vision hole. There'll be you, me, and old dog Trey to do the time away. If we don't hook a perch or bass, we'll cool our toes in dewy grass, or else pull up a weed to chaw and maybe set and jaw. Hanging around, taking our ease, watching that hound, a scratching at his fleet. Come on, take down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole. I can't think of a better way to pass the time of day.